I'll go on this side of you.
Okay.
I'll go on this side. Okay, what do you got for us? What's your name, by the way?
Hooja.
Hooja. Okay, so Hooja, give us some of these moves.
Thank you. It was beautiful.
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay, so we're going to start with some hip movements, since hip movements are very common in a lot of Bollywood dances. And so you're going to pitch your right foot out. You're
going to
come up on
the
toe.
I'm doing that already, aren't I?
And you're going to lift your hip up till your knee's straight, and then you're going to drop your heel and your hip at the same time.
Oh, okay.
That's easy. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we got that, right?
Yeah.
And this is also, this is a little move in the club we do in L.A. too, in New York.
There you go. All right, and then another step that we could do here is where we just kind of step over with our right foot and come back.
Okay.
Oh. Over, and then take your hip out when you come back up.
Okay.
Here, and back. Hip, and back.
Okay.
Okay. Now we're going to throw a little bit of arm movements in here.
Okay.
Some wrist movements. So what you're going to do is you're just going to turn your wrist away. So every time you drop your hip, so we're going to go back to lifting up the hip here.
Okay.
So you're just going to turn your wrist away.
Oh.
Here. There.
Okay, you got it, Aishwarya? Are you feeling it?
Totally.
Have you done this?
I'm all at home.
Okay, this to me is like when you're in the hood and you're like, oh no, you didn't. Oh no, you didn't.
Exactly.
Oh, no, you didn't.
There you go. Think of it
okay,
that way.
Oh, you know, can we add a little something?
Sure.
Okay, can we go?
You can, but then have to pick up the speed a little bit on that one.
The hand.
Well, you're